It's creeping up on something like 10 years in the coming. My guts and stomach crumbling from swallowing my pride. Now the monster in my chest is busting through my breastplate. Gnashing teeth, screaming, spitting acid, alien style. Fuck it, I'm staggering. Trying to keep my anger under management, but I'm falling off the wagon and cheese next to bars, I'm bragging. Dog, I'm living large, like I bust out the garage. Two homes, two clubs, two cars, two dogs. Two L's in my name and I give props for the applause. Taste the blood in my mouth from my gums when I floss. Part of me thinks I'm worthless, and part of me thinks that's perfect. A mix of pain and passion to be respected as a wordsmith. I've lost my marbles, oh my god, I gotta get those. Time to gobble up these motherfuckers, hungry, hungry hippos. Like, you hungry's not the language, cause goddammit, I'm famished. Despite the cash I manage, can't afford to watch this all vanish. So call me manic, call me panic, I'll take advantage. They push it like I do when I write left-handed. I keep my head under hats, my ego under wraps. Shove my pen down on the page and put my rep behind that. If I was a boaster, I'd talk more about signing posters, or how I use my gold records as my coffee coasters. But I'm older than you think, I opened up to gain some closure. Drag some tracks out of my brain so I can free up some folders. And yo, I'll never ever dream of pressing pause. I'd be that outlaw, slack-jawed, hacksaw, southpaw. I don't give a shit who likes my songs. I just wish I could've played a couple for my moms. This isn't written out of fear. I'm proving the difference between talent and just a couple good years. Spitting out a sheer excitement that I finally don't care. Loud enough so you all will hear that I'm here. 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 I'm here.